drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
A quick shot and score for your Blue Alliance. Up and in. Brett backing up all three, crossing that robot start line, earning some bonus points, but it's that Blue Alliance with 24 points at the end of autonomous. Drivers take control now. Red lining up at the amp first off, so is the Blue Alliance, 108 and Ramtech, respectively, for blue and red. Ramtech quickly now moving over to their speaker. Shots go up and in. 108 hitting those speakers as well. .31-13 is your score as Blue Alliance quickly puts another one up on the board. Blue with a comfortable lead here, but Red. Red's not giving up. Here comes 42-06. RoboVikes swerving around the field, shooting up, bouncing off the speaker. Ramtech now lining up, shoots, scores. Another shot up and in for Sigma Cat. And another one. Blue Alliance holding control of this match the whole way through so far. Red's got to work. There goes Ramtech getting it started. That's how it begins. Now amplification has begun for Red. First shot is a miss. But here comes Ramtech, and RoboVike shoots and scores. Ramtech misses out on the amplification but scores another. Now Blue trying to protect that lead. It's down to 11 points with 40 seconds remaining in this match. Shot up and in for the RoboVikes. Sigma Cat, another note in their possession. Moving along the field, Eagle Botics going for the shot. Ramtech now at the loading zone. 20 seconds left in this match. All three red machines gathered in the red wing. Blue is gathered in the blue wing. 4 points separate these teams. This is going to come down to the end game with 3 seconds left. Here comes Red. They're trying to get up. Red mounted a killer comeback. They brought it to 1 point. Blue wins by the narrowest of margins and walks away with 2 ranking points. Great job by that Red Alliance reaching